Well, you're okay too.
Thanks, man.
For a complete idiot!
Donald, quit all this jerky nonsense! Unless you want to get gored by a forest prince!
I was just kidding around, but then you took it too far! You guys are the real jerks!
Donnie is one mixed up dude.
Nah, he's just rough and tumble, like me. But deep down, he's probably really sensitive, like me.
You're a mixed up dude, too.
Hey, Donnie!
What?
I was thinking that since you're a pretty good wrestler, maybe you'd want to hang out with a couple of rascals like me and Jake.
What?
I don't know. Messing with these housies is pretty fun. You got something better?
You sure this is a good idea?
If you come to the tree fort, we got video games and apple juice.
Really? I mean, fine. If it keeps you from crying.
Donnie's problem is that he's treated as an outsider, like me.
You are not an outsider. You wear cute little blue shorts.
I am complicated.
This fort isn't so great. Not as cool as the fort I'm gonna build. I call this chair!
Hey, Donnie, you should play bug battle.
And hey, can you put on some pants?
You put on some pants!
I have pants spun from spider webs by pixies.
Okay, there's you. And here come the bugs. Oh, yeah. Those guys will get you.
This game cheats!
Not cool, dude.
Have more apple juice. It always makes me feel better when I... Donnie, quit being a jerk!
What? What'd I do?
Finn, I don't think this is gonna work.
I am incapable of emotion, but you are making me chafed.
Everybody's getting mad at me for nothing!
You have to think about how your actions make other people feel.
Oh. I don't understand at all.
Ooh, teach him that little empathy song I taught you.
Okay, yeah. Empathy, empathy, put yourself in the place of me. Your turn.
Empathy, empathy, put yourself... Oh! So it's like when I squeeze eggs out of chickens, I should let them squeeze eggs out of me, too.
Kinda right. Someone needs our help! Jake, you stay here and try to fix him while I deal with an unknown, possibly deadly emergency.
Dude, trade me jobs!
Jake, somebody broke your, entire living room!